So yeah, I was an operating physician at Lavonda Children's Hospital in Memphis, Tennessee. There's a level one trauma center. It's actually the only pediatric level trauma center, probably within a 4 or 5 hour radius between Arkansas, Tennessee, Mississippi, and Missouri. I was the first and the only black male to assume my role at Lavonda as a nurse anesthetist. It was really different. I had a lot of attention. I received a lot of attention from my peers, even as a student when they found out that I had accepted the position, but I didn't allow it to deter me from actually working there. I had to prove myself as a student and as an actual nurse anesthetist there, but I had the anesthesiologist to back me, even when things were tough for my peers. But I actually chose the position because of my love for the kids. As a nurse, I avoided pediatric like at all costs. I was afraid of kids, but in CRNA school, when I actually got a chance to go through my pediatric rotation at Lavonda, I actually went back for a second rotation there, and rotation at St. Jude's Children's Hospital, which is another pediatric rotation, and I fell in love with the kids. So that's actually why I'm still there, actually. I work full-time at the VA, dealing with adult gerontology, and I still work at Lavonda about 5 or 6 days a month.